Ja.
I'm Rachel.
I'm Joey.
I'm Phoebe.
I'm not doing this.
Come on.
Yeah, this is a shameless, exploitive attempt to get people to watch our show.
Exactly. Friends, Thursday nights, right here on NBC.
Would you stop? They've got us in our underwear. We're never going to be in our underwear. We're not going to be in our underwear, are we?
Friends, between Mad About You and Seinfeld, Thursdays this fall.
Something exciting is happening Thursdays on NBC.
What's going on?
Take off your clothes.
What? Well, Friends has moved to a new time and they want to see us in our underwear again. Every time we deliver a message to America, we have to do it without our clothes? It's degrading. I'm not doing it.
Hey, look, we're on between like the top two shows, Seinfeld and ER.
Could somebody help me unzip?
Yeah.
Friends, now after Seinfeld on NBC. And look, we're practically naked.
Me? Hi, Ross.
Hi, Ross.
Take thee, Emily.
Take thee, Rachel.
Meet Princess Consuela Banana.
You can't change your name to Banana.
Babes, it's gonna be okay.
Yeah, easy for you to say. I don't see three kids coming out of your...
Well, do you want to marry him?
Yes, I really do. Yeah. But I don't think he's ever gonna ask it. No, but... Oh. Everyone is... No, that's the new line. Oh, that's it. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna put it, and I'm gonna put it in neutral.
Apparently we're gonna
f*** it. Hi, everybody. We're on at 8 o'clock Thursday night. Meet Princess Consuela Banana.
You can't change your name to Banana.
Babes, it's gonna be okay.
Oh, yeah, easy for you to say. I don't see three kids coming out of your...
Well, do you want to marry him?
Yes, I really do. Yeah. But I don't think he's ever gonna ask it. No, but... Oh, we're on the zone. No, that's the new line. Oh, that's it. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna put it, and I'm gonna put it in neutral.
Apparently we're gonna
f*** it. Hi, everybody. We're on at 8 o'clock Thursday night.
Sorry, our subway broke down.
That's a lie. You went to the game. I can see Joey's hand.
For the love of God, take it off!
Don't do the dance.
Right.